hearts for fair.
That's right.
Tom Karren being hearts for fair. Uh-huh. Man or woman, she don't care. It's Tom Karren Brady being hearts for fair.
In Samuel's defence, I have seen him sell and he is always passionate, he's always engaging.
What are you, his spokesperson?
No, I just thought I could give my input.
Well, why don't you talk about yourself?
Do you see yourself as harsh, fair, fair but harsh, too harsh to be fair, too fair to be harsh?
I often say, I'm sure I say the things people are thinking at home.
Yeah. Is that true, Karen says the things you're thinking at home?
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyone disagree with Karen?
No.
Nope. Trying to stand up.